The Honest Woodcutter.
One day, a woodcutter dropped his axe into a deep pond. Just then, a water spirit appeared with a silver axe.
Is this your axe?
No, it isn't.
The spirit returned with a golden axe.
Is this your axe?
No, it isn't.
Then the spirit returned with his iron axe.
Is this your axe?
Yes, it is. It's my axe. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Take these all, honest man.
A greedy man who lived right across the river heard the woodcutter's tale. He ran to the pond and dropped his iron axe in. At that time, the spirit appeared with his iron axe.
Is this your axe?
No, it isn't.
Then the spirit returned with a golden axe.
Is this yours?
Yes, it is. It's my axe.
You know it's not. You are a liar.
And the spirit disappeared.